Okay, so where we're supposed to go? And check my weapons. Okay. I'm gonna get my dark sickle. I'm gonna put it for this one. Wait, what does more damage? 1000? That's too okay. I'm so first I'm gonna waste that one though. No, this is dark sickle, this one. What's a hero? Hey, Hawk. Hawk. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna make a party. Nah, I'm gonna make a sign. Let's go help their guy. Leave my friend alone. Yeah, I know. I was gonna tell you that to invite Hawk to let's invite Hawk to the party chat. Yeah. You can mute those two guys. That's my little brother and my friend and his friend. Can mute them too. They get pretty annoying here and there. We're in the safe zone. Let's see what I can get from this guy from the trade thing. Hey Hawk, you can mute these two kids. One of his mother, brother, and his friend. I don't know why Dom left. Hold on, let me find out. Stay in here. Why did you left them? Yeah, that's why I told you. Mute them. One of them is my little brother and his friend. Told you. I told you. Yeah, okay. Go back in it. Okay, go Hawk. Like I said, mute them. They're not important. They're playing Fortnite. Right now, Dom. I told him to come back. Say sure. Ooh. Let me attack this zombie. Come on. Come on. One hit. One hit. Yeet. Cut your head off. You survived me. Why did he live now? Dying Light, guys, I recommend it. There you go. Yeah. No! I'm supposed to get up there. Dude, had 3 chances instead of 2 in total.
Ven. Tienes que ver esto. Algo pasa en el colegio. Los hombres de Tahir llevan horas sacando cajas de ahí. Tenemos que acercarnos a ver.
¿Qué hay en las cajas?
Buena pregunta. Si es anticina, la necesitamos.
But you don't play the pig. Oh, I get you, Bugler. What the heck? Why did I see all this like algae then out of nowhere on my screen? What the heck? Hey, hold on, don't do it yet. Hold on. I need to open this thing. No, let's try the other way. Damn it. Can someone open this thing? Damn. I really want to open this thing so I can get the subsonic bullets. Let's see if I can redo it all over again. Wait, I hear a zombie. Hi there! Want a high five? Here you go, your high five. Oh wow, I just uppercut him. Nah. Keep that. Yeah.
¿Cuántos bandidos hay ahí dentro?
Yo solo vi a los que entraron después de Tahir, pero seguro que hay más. Deberíamos entrar por sitios distintos. Cubriremos más terreno y haremos menos ruido yendo por separado.
How many is my dark sickle for this? Was there a boomer inside there? I heard like a big explosion. Oh damn. Get off me, you so filthy prick! There you go! Shoot you. Hmm? Are you checking the supplies?
He visto a Tahir en el colegio. Él y sus hombres estaban sacando algo en cantidades industriales. ¿Qué coño estarán tramando? Y lo peor, ha ejecutado algo. Jade, ya estoy dentro.
Miren las aulas. Lo más probable es que guarden los suministros allí. Seguro que están marcados. La jerga militar es bastante simple, así que debería ser fácil verlos.
Oh damn. That's a big saw. Wait, hold on, guys, I'll be back. My dad's using back and clean, I'm sorry. There you go, I'm back. Yeah. Like, for me, if I'm gonna give up my weapons, I'll give up the ones that, like, the ones that don't require that much effort. Don't. Like, you know those weapons that I kept giving you? Those type of weapons. Like, I won't give him these for sure. Yeah.
No ha habido suerte con la anticina. Parece que tendremos que hablar sobre un plan B, aunque aún no he llegado al aula C.
El sótano es bastante grande. Busca la llave. Te veré allí abajo.
Yeah, and then earlier today I was playing with my Arabian guy, my friend. Bro, we fight Thor. You know who that guy is? No. Well, in other words, he's like a big, like I'm talking badass, like a legit talking badass Hulk version and zombie with a big ass hammer. Yeah, big time gigantic. He's big. Wait, hold on, hold on. I wanna have some fun. Ah, I wanted to throw some fire. Has to be this one. Yeah. Then the one thing that I hate is the freaking in the old town. You know, have you ever heard about those little squeakers? They call them squeakers, but they're actually babies. You know, with like children crying. I hate those guys.
Oye, a veces no hay nada malo en usar el planteamiento más directo.
Me lleva.
Yeah.
Eso es explosivo plástico, ¿no?
Coge esto y llévalo a la torre. Yo me ocuparé de estos cabrones.
¿Pero qué dices? Nos enfrentaremos a ellos juntos.
¿Y arriesgar a que se queden con toda esta artillería? Yo me encargo. Vete, nos reuniremos en la torre.
Let's jump on these people.
Prométeme que no dejarás que Rahim se acerque a Edo.
Claro, lo prometo, lo prometo. Tú vete.
Let's jump on these dudes. A ding 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 a ding. I'm gonna do something. I want all of you guys to stand by. Don't do anything. Fire. I like doing that. I'm away. Yeah.
Joder. Jade y yo fuimos en busca de anticina y en vez de eso, hemos encontrado explosivos. Ahora tenemos que salir cagando leches antes de que vuelva Tahir.
I like my beautiful singing. Ahoy there, booger guy. The hell?
No te preocupes.
Oh yeah, I remember. Gracias. That thing is where they all are at. Die. Oh, I'm going back to Targos. That sounds disgusting. Wait, how do you make it blow up? This game just did a scam on me. I put a grappling hook and it got stuck on something. I don't even know what. There it goes. Fully armed.
Jade, llamado. Va a llevarle explosivos a Said. También me ha pedido que hable con Rajit sobre la colmena de coléricos para asegurarse de que se mantiene alejada.
Ok. ¿Cuál? Say, Michael, get some. Oh, yeah. He'll be back, right?
Crane, Said me ha contado lo de nosotros.
Sí, hemos tenido suerte.
Eva, está en la enfermería viendo a la doctora Lena.
Oh. The fuck? Oh, what? Oh, I get you. Wait, there you go. Oh, God. I'm gonna try to do it again. So, Hawk, you wanna help me out on my store?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, my grandma's barely making me my lunch right now. Apparently. Yeah. Okay.
Uh-huh. Okay.
What do you want? What?
Guy, that I'm sorry that I did not notice that I was annoying him and I thought we were playing around.
Troy sabía exactamente
cuál era el museo del que hablaba. We're doing the final heist, like the real heist of Trevor Phillips. You wanna join?
No, we're not playing in my library. Dude, this random guy just joined us and we started talking to him all cool. And he was like, hey guys, you seem pretty cool. I want to give you guys some weapons. And I was like, legit. He gave us really OP modern weapons. He gave us med kits and some king keys. I was like, legit. That's badass.
No, my car got teleported.
Happens to a Scorpion when you caught out, Stain. Come to the museum to find out.
We're gonna do it! We're gonna finally do the heist.
Oh, wow. To be able to write the letter, he has to kill one of his soldiers. And right now I have pretty badass weapons.
And GTA?
No, and Dying Light. Dying Light is basically okay, like a zombie survival game.
We're doing it, Alcon.
Go ahead. And I have like 9,000 freaking med kits.
After this heist, now we're gonna start doing some real work.
I'm kind of done with GTA, you know?
No, you're not.
Yes, I'm kind of fan. Basically, I already got my tank fully upgraded. Kind of don't have anything to do. And like, as you, like, you're gonna take a long break, and I took that long break pretty seriously. So I was like, let me just get the tank, and I'll just like upgrade it And I'm done. And I won't be back in GTA for like a pretty for the next month, I guess. Man, I'm trying to invite a friend so I can give him some weapons from the community. $400,000. That's why. When I did mine, it was what? It was that one, the first one, second one. Then the second one, then the third one gives us $600,000. Then the third, and then the fourth one, it was Trevor Phillips. When I did it, it was $400,000 hard mode. Then it was what you call it? Forgot. And then it was Pacific Standard. He's crippled, guys. I don't know if you have ever found out. Ron is crippled. He suffers from crippling depression too. I'm suffering from crippling depression. How much did he give you guys?
$500 or $5,000.
Me han mordido. Me estoy transformando. Por favor.
Wait.
Estamos en un bloque de apartamentos frente a la obra abandonada del distrito esquina. Se lo suplico.
There, not everyone's getting a fair pay. Where's my hand? Sorry. No, we're going in separate ways, I think. Oh yeah, fighting with Trevor.
Wait guys, I'm gonna be in game chat. Ah! No, don't fall. I'll be right back. Hello? Huh? Do you guys want infinite medkits? Well, it seems like the guys don't even speak English at all. These random guys I just joined. They're like, Hutch, ah, dude, like, freak. Because Dying Light is basically most wanted in Canada. And in the other side of the world, Like, I have some friends from Arabia, they're pretty lit. They can barely even speak English. They know the basics of it. Oh, fuck. This game pretty cool, though.
Here
Holy
it comes.
Fuck. Run!
The enemy!
Yes! I found a katana! No! I cannot use it! Fuck! Please tell me. Legit. I need to give up some weapons. Come on, boy. Come and get me. I need to give up some weapons on even use.
Come on, Trevor. Wow, it's all of them teaming up together. It's like a family reunion. It's the O'Neils. It's like a family reunion.
Well, technically it is a family reunion.
Why you don't like... I wasted the explosions. Or maybe not. Let me, is his teddy bear hanging on the front of his truck again?
Most likely, sir.
No, it's not there, it's gone. Oh, this was before the game ended. You take that cover. I'll take this cover. Should I shoot at Trevor? Come on, help, Trevor. We're doing this together. You'll take the left ones and I'll take the right one.
I'm gonna go help Dalwick. He told us to save his son because he's turning into a zombie, so I'm gonna make the place sure.
No, it's already too late. I already have like three people waiting so far.
Huh?
I told you last time I go that we're gonna leave. Mommy's waiting for us.
Not too late, you can't do this.
Oof.
So what do you wanna do?
I already started something.
So you never leave?
I will later.
I come as locale.
No. Can we do this later, guys?
Oof.
What? It's just like 30 minutes.
30 minutes? My mom is waiting for
me. You said you're gonna give me like 3 hours. Okay, maybe like 15 minutes so far, as long as nobody... Awesome, we're gonna take the van. Yeah, but no, you take the other one. Wait. I don't know if that will fit me again. Okay, we're gonna deliver this.
Zeke?
We are gonna finish this heist. And I'm gonna enjoy a good lunch. Okay, let's hurry this up. What? I'm gonna have a nightmare. I think we can do this really well. What? At least he won't get hurt much. Yeah. Yeah, we can do this without making any mistakes. Oh no. Ooh, I got wounded. Oh, that was not the value. Eat snacks. Tú la sabías como muchas veces. Tú la sabías si estaba limpiando a mi ropa, a mi camisa. Ow. Deal with them. Deal in the front.
Sammy, soy el señor Crane. ¿Estás ahí?
Por favor, no me...
¿Qué? I took the wrong turn, but I'll be going to the right way.
Tranquilo, me envía Troy.
¿Troy? Gracias a Dios. Estoy de nervios desde que encontré a este crío. No tiene a nadie, pero a mí no se me dan muy bien los niños. Sí.
No he venido por
They're
eso.
Like pero... memories.
Troy me prometió que enviaría
like a memories. Yeah. Memories.
Necesito entrar en el museo.
It wasn't too much work.
¿De qué? Pues si quería...
Be careful. Awesome. Yeah, I'm glad that this is done. I don't have to worry.
Oh, you're done with it already?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Do not shoot at him. Yeah, I meant, I thought that was you holding the gun. I'm done. Wait, I'm gonna see this. Anyways, I gotta get ready, so bye.
Hello? Has to be him screaming. Hey, can you hear me? Hey, yo, hold on, stop. Jump if you can hear me. Hey. I can give you something. Jack? Jack? Jack, turn around. Jack? Hold on. Don't die. Hey, Jack, turn around. Hey. Stay here. Don't move. Please stay here. Kill anything you see, I'm gonna give you something. It's unlimited, whatchamacallit? Unlimited med kits. Here. Hey, are you gonna get him? Hey.
aquí.
One more med kits. I heard you having problems with your CPU. Did you reboot it? Did you reboot it? You're good? He is great with computers, computers. Lone. Oh. Hey, Lone just left. Oh. No, I wanted to think he wants some med kits. They're unlimited. 99.
Yo, you wanna join us? Yeah, we need.
Yeah, I can drop you some. Well, not that far. Earlier, one of my he's my friend, right? I'm respecting his space, right? He told me here and there he's gonna give me stuff only if I don't like beg him. He told me to not tell his name, don't tell him anything about anybody else, but I told him to give me some plenty, right? Because I told him that I have a friend that needed something with one warrior. Wait,
I care about children.
Hey, get up here. Where are you? I can drop you a yellow weapon if you want. Only one, because I have a few of them.
What? I want a yellow weapon.
No, Isaac, that's the best weapon in the game. What do you mean?
I have a dark sickle. I have some. I have a lot of freaking cool things.
Isaac, we're trying to do this legit, bro.
I know, but I'm gonna put it
like,
on
I can give you this one. Hey, you can come up here and it does 2,672 damage.
The best weapon in the game does 7,000.
Yeah.
I had one, my cousin has one.
Okay, come over here. I'm done.
I don't know how to get to you. You're talking about right here? It's you. Yo, drop it.
Okay, hold on. Don't
Isaac,
leave.
Don't pick this up.
Yee.
He's gonna Isaac, pick it don't up. Pick it up.
He's gonna pick it up. He picked it up.
Isaac, what the hell? I told you not to pick it up.
Hold on, get away from me. Get away from him. Get away from him. Hold on.
Ooh, I was so close to kicking you, Isaac.
Try to burn him to the. Okay, let me do the. I only have. This is the last one I have.
Yo, this is the best thing in the game. Look, yo, thank you.
I have this thing too. This thing I won't give. Wait, I have two of them, but I'm not gonna give them away.
I don't have the additional contact.
I'm not gonna give this away. Look.
What?
I have two of them, and I'm not gonna give them away. Dark sickle. At all.
Yo, do you have something that you're doing? Because this one doesn't work. It's this one. I can't use because I don't have additional.
Hey Isaac, you wanna know? You can't use any gold weapons. Do you wanna know why, Isaac? Because you're not high enough level, you fool.
Hey, you can have my katana. That's 463 damage. If you want it.
I'll take it.
I want it.
Hey, here are the med kits though. Here are the med kits though. So you can see I'm not lying. Where are they? Med kits. Hey, please share this out. Please. Okay. Don't. Oh my god. No, not this. Fuck. Did the wrong thing. Okay. Okay. Come on. Okay, there you go. Click the bomb button. There you go. Free med kits.
Yo, 99 med kits? 99 med kits? 99999
med kits? Yeah, they're modded though. So basically, every single time you damage yourself, your thing will not go down. Look, damage yourself. Look, I'm gonna damage you. Move. Everybody move. Move. Stay in that corner. Okay. No. Wait, hold on. I think. Do
I'm
I have
not taking
a Molotov?
Any damage.
No, hold on. Not that, but so I'm trying to find a Molotov. Hold on.
Yo, Isaac, why'd you clear all the other zombies? So if this zombie hits me, I'm not gonna take any damage?
No, yes, you are. Yo. It's just that by the factor, what I'm trying to say is that instead of 99 medkits, you're never gonna go down from 99. It always stay 99.
Damn it, I can't freaking use that sword. I really want it.
Isaac, you're not high enough level.
Hey, and for my this you can also have these. I have like 500 of these.
Fucking missions, retard.
Hey, you can have these. There you go, four of them, two for each each one of you guys.
Yo, what are these?
To upgrade your weapons, gives you a ton, like 50 some damage extra. And also, I have this new pistol. I think I have one more if you want one. It's a suppressed pistol. This thing.
Oh, bro, I really want one. This is the thing that Kev, it looks like Kevera has.
Hold on, let me see if I have one, because I think I dropped it a long time ago. Hold on, no. I must have it, okay. Because I do have the blueprint for it, I can't get it. I already have both of them. I have the American, the one that I have in my hands, in the element. At first, I just need the one of those pistols, and I can make it out for you.
I have a German one.
You have a German one?
Yeah.
Okay,
drop
it. Okay, hold on. Chewy, this game is not for free. You have to buy it. Okay. First, that I can... Okay, this I can fully upgrade for you. First, let me get the German. Who was the one that gave me the German? Who was the one that gave me the German? Okay, stand aside. Don't... Fuck, wait. I need a piece of metal. Do any of you guys have a piece of metal?
Metal part? I have a lot of metal parts.
Yeah, just drop down on the floor for me, please.
Hey, one question. What does subsonic mean?
Subsonic suppressed. They're not gonna... when you shoot, they're not gonna be able to hear your pistols. Like, how can you shoot that zombie? No sound is gonna come out. Thank you. Three. Okay, I'm gonna make three of these. Okay. Okay. Give me the parts. Here you go.
Oh, how'd you get that?
Stand back. Stand back. Stand back. Ready? I'm gonna drop it.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop it. Sickle?
Bro, I told you, I buy all my stuff, Isaac. Yo, where'd you guys go? Yo, Isaac, can you invite me? Can you invite me back?
See? Now, if you wasted your bullet, that's gonna be a kind of a shame. Because these bullets are damn hard to find.
I find them.
Yo, Isaac, invite me.
Now let me modify your thing, okay? Let me go here. Modify that. Hey, remember your thing only did like 160 some damage? Look at it now.
Well, damn.
This
how much damage does it do? Yo, can I get one?
I picked it up.
Hold up, wait.
Can I get one?
That's not a dark sickle.
I know it's not a dark sickle.
Yeah, the one that this one that I have in my hands is a dark sickle.
Is it gold or mine's purple? What's yours?
Nah, mine is gold.
Yours is better than mine.
Who likes heavy weapons? Hold on, I never. Wait, what?
Here, can you do my German pistol? See.
Okay, let me do it for you. Let me go design. Let me do it.
Yo, Isaac, I can't heal you for some reason.
Okay, where are you? Okay, stand over here so you cannot get it. There you go. Sit there.
That was fast.
You only have one bullet. Don't waste it.
How hard is the bullets to find?
You find them on really rare pieces in the police vans. Now, if you guys appreciate me, right, subscribe to my channel, right? I'm making a live stream right now. And the other thing is that, one thing. Do you guys like to run in this game?
Yeah.
Well, you better run now. Oh, boy.
What did you just do?
Well, what's going on?
What the fuck did you just do? Bro, did you just summon a horde?
Yo, dog, chill out.
What the fuck did you just do?
I recommend all of us to go to a safe zone as fast as we can, and I will
this
drop two. And I can drop two.
No, Isaac, it's not a safe zone.
It is a safe zone. We can't.
Wait, can I shoot through here? Can I shoot at me? God, stand at me.
Hey, bro, how do I use the sword, like, because it says, additional content required, so, like,
you need, do you have the following?
Yeah, we do have the following.
Weird. Me is letting me, I can use my swords, but I don't know why it doesn't let you. We can try some other weapons. I have two heavy weapons for you guys if you want, it.
Oh, I want a heavy weapon.
Nah, not for me, bro. I like speed.
I know, I'm trying to get a heavy weapon.
Yo, how'd you get in here?
It's free.
Wait, you have to leave, Isaac?
Yeah, I have to go get dressed and go to the store.
So I still have some. Okay, you're there.
My mom lets me choose if I want to go to the store or not.
That thing does 3,000 damage. Make sure you can.
Yo, can
use
I get a? Can I get a weapon?
It says you can't use this item because you don't have the required additional content.
Well, I don't know.
We're not far enough in the following.
Yeah, you're probably right.
We're not even far enough in the campaign.
Hey, it's right here. Don't pick it up, that's the same one.
I don't like those. It's two-handed though.
Hey, I need to go.
So yeah, like I said guys, if you guys like what I just did to you guys, I have a lot of medkits, so
subscribers do you have?
Oh, not that much. I have like 20 some. Right? Not that much. Yeah.
Oh, my channel has like 500.
Yeah, subscribe, right? Alcon1103. And I'm gonna be joining one of my friends' parties right now. I'm sure, yeah, go ahead. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So yeah, guys, see you guys later. Hey, I'm back. That was fast. Well, what are you gonna be cooking? Hey, I just joined, you know how some, a lot of people just join random, sessions? I just joined these guys' sessions. They speaking, spoken English, so yeah. You know from all the medkits thing that this guy gave us, I gave one each, right? I didn't give any information about, Hawk. I just told him that, I don't know, I just found him somewhere. And I gave him, what was the other one? The Ray, one for each, and I still have a bunch of them left. And they're like surprised, like, how, dude? And then like, you know, one thing you really want to get is this pistol, and I made one for each one of them. They just gave me the pistol, and I told them, give me the metal parts, and I can make it for you. And I made it to them, for them. And then I showed them my Dark Sickle, and they were like, how, what the freak is that? And I was like, this is Dark Sickle, my friend. They're like, subscribe to my channel if you want more. They're like, yeah, sure. And they subscribe. Sam. Yeah. Sam, just invite me to a thing. We can continue. Yeah. Yeah. I might be out like in a couple moments. Mm-hmm.
Troy sabía exactamente cuál era el museo del que hablaba Rice. Se construyó originariamente como fortaleza y ahora es el puesto más grande de Rice en el sector cero. Tengo que entrar en él.
Ahí viene.
¿Ya está?
Sí.
Yeah, my food is ready. I'll be right back. Okay. Just go here. There you go. I'll be right back.
Troy sabía exactamente cuál era el museo del que hablaba Rice. Se construyó originariamente como fortaleza y ahora es el puesto más grande de Rice en el sector cero. Tengo que entrar en él antes de que le hagan daño a Jade o la maten o algo peor.
Hey, I'm back. That was good. My grandma made me. Get off me, you filthy prick! Eh! Mmm! Wait, what are you guys doing? Which part are you guys on right now? Yeah, because that grappling hook is gonna be useful in Old Town a lot.
Troy sabía exactamente cuál era el museo del que hablaba Rice. Se construyó originariamente como fortaleza y ahora es el puesto más grande de Rice en el sector cero. Tengo que entrar en él antes de que le hagan daño a Jade, o la maten, o algo peor.
What the heck? I joined and then I don't know what happened.
Troy sabía exactamente cuál era el museo del que hablaba Rice. Se construyó originariamente como fortaleza y ahora es el puesto más grande de Rice en el sector cero. Tengo que entrar en él antes de que le hagan daño a Jade, o la maten, o algo peor.
Okay, let's go. Joining. Now let me just exchange my controller. This one is done charging. I charged the other one and we're good to go. Okay, loading. Wait, is it getting night time? Oof. Oh, you're in the museum part? Oh, we're getting closer to the pit. A lot more closer. Hey, where are my weapons? I don't have anything. Oh yeah, because I just came from Bossex. I'm like that. Hold on. Let me go pick up my weapons though. No, it's not that. It's because in my thing, in my story mode, I have and yeah.
Ben, tengo una oferta especial para ti.
And they're big time.
You have it already? Oh, nice. So I have my med kits? Yeah, I still have them. Let me change this one, not for this one. Boy, hold on, let me get my... Wait, did I get my bow? Yes, I did got it. I need to get my my hook too from my freaking bolt. Forgot. Hey, I want to fast I want to fast travel to you guys. Once you're already there. I can only have one, and let me see if a quartermaster has one.
Eres un verdadero santo. No podía soportar ver a nuestros niños muriéndose de hambre.
Los susurros en la oscuridad.
Who's that guy? Bank, whatever. Well, here goes nothing. Yep, before he kills me. Are we gonna do it? Okay. Hey, I forgot to get my flares though. I was rushing my way over here. Hold on, let me get my flares. Fuck. I don't even think I have him with me. Wait, I must have him. What the heck? I don't see my flares. Yeah, I don't see my flares. Hold on. Weird, I don't see my flares though. Wait, you killed him that fast? On my way. Oh. You can instantly one-shot that guy. I have a feeling he's gonna come for me. There you go, we took that one down. Yeah, that guy. Yeah, he's inside. He's in the other side. Run.
Nos estás atrayendo. Separémonos o ambos moriremos.
Yeah, he's coming. Let me get him popped over here. Hey, he's here, he's here, he's here. Back off. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, tell Leo to join though, so we can all stick together. Hey, remember to get equip the flares, because I don't know where mine went. I think I didn't got them from the bolt.
Sigue ahí. Puedo sentirlo.
Mombi. Block your freaking head. Die, you prick. Ah, he got me with the anti UV lights or whatever.
Mi linterna vuelve a funcionar.
I didn't check if I have him though. Hey, Leo, Leo, hey Leo, Leo, look at me. Get these on you. A lot. No, but those are unlimited. You won't lose them. So basically, from 19, it's never gonna go down from 99. Okay, let's go. You're welcome. Yeah. This guy's pretty easy to beat up, though. So let's just stick together. We stick together, he won't do anything. Yeah, I cannot see this guy. Oh, I see you. I freaking see you. There you go. Killed you. Yeah, just make sure you have your UV light with you a lot. Next one.
Está ahí fuera, en alguna parte.
Close by, he's behind us. Yeah, he's behind us. Oh boy, look. Hey, he's up there, he's up there. I see him. Holy crap. Holy crap. I see where he is. He's on top of a building. I see him. Yeah, I got him down there. Hey, we still need this last one. Hey, he's going for you, bro. Fuck. Come on, let's go, let's go. I don't know which one. Hey, just stand by. He's close. Stay off me. Let's take this one first. There we go. Come on. Yeah. There you go, clear yourself. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, somewhere like that, yeah. Yeah, we just need two more. Yeah. Hey, there's Big Daddy. Be careful. Stay behind. Yo, everything is like, I'm just punching everything I see. Yeah, he's here, he's here, he's here. Why can't I walk out of here? They're all in me. Oh my freaking god! My freaking brick! This. Jesus. He just camping on top of freaking buildings. I'm gonna freaking get him out of there. That's why, yes, he's only camping on freaking on top of buildings.
Hay algo que no va bien.
Yes. Get out of the freaking buildings, you prick! Run away, motherfucker. You ain't getting anybody with that shirt. Hey, I need help! I need help! I need help! I need help! I killed him, don't worry. Got you. I was on the other side. It's messing with the wrong freaking people. Especially camping on freaking buildings. Yeah. We're all going separate places. We need to go to the street together. Yeah. Yeah. Holy crap. He got me too. I know where you're at, sucker. Ah! I know where he's at. He just staying there, not doing anything. Oh my god, there's a big guy in the freaking bottom. Yeah, we're done. Yeah, we're good. Get out of here, sucker. Yeah.
Espero que estés de camino a la base de operaciones de Rice. Más te vale.
Hey, we need to get to a safe, whatever, safe house. Well, we... There you go, I found them. There you go, I was like, what the heck? Where did I have them? Big town. Doy. A lot. You should have gone that a lot.
¿Dónde jodidos te metes? ¿Estás buscando a Cere? ¿Qué pinche esperas?
Ya he encontrado una entrada, aunque no ha sido fácil. Voy a entrar.
Estate bien alerta. Suerte.
Los matones de Rice han secuestrado a Cere. Han asaltado su camión y se lo han llevado todo. Incluido cualquier paquete de investigación que hubiera preparado. Aquí, Crane. Me vendría bien la ayuda inmediata del SAI.
Lástima, agente Crane. Habla el ministro de Defensa.
¿Pero qué? ¿Qué está pasando? ¿Qué ha pasado con el SAI?
Digamos que el Servicio de Auxilio Internacional ha pasado a un segundo plano. Nosotros tenemos el control ahora y hemos declarado Harran zona objetivo de nivel 1.
Espera, no cuelgues. No pueden bombardear la ciudad. Aún hay cientos de personas inocentes aquí, quizá miles.
Irrelevante. Lo hacemos para salvar miles de millones de vidas. Seguro que lo entiendes.
Sí, claro, pero escucha. Hay un científico llamado Cere que está investigando una cura y está muy cerca. He visto lo que ha averiguado. Si bombardean la ciudad.
Entendido. Las posibilidades de que un científico obtenga resultados útiles en una ciudad desolada son ínfimas, pero tienes 48 horas.
¡Qué mierda! Está roto. Quizá pueda abrirlo a la fuerza. Y adentro.
Come on, bro. Oh, ding, 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 ding. Oh, you killed the guy. Dude, I'm just chopping their heads off. I'm gonna use them for my Halloween costume.
Brecken, no he visto a Cere dentro, pero el edificio parece estar vacío.
Hay una plataforma subterránea. Puede que esté ahí.
What? Who is doing that now? Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, I don't know if I should leave too. I don't know. Like, I legit don't know if I should leave. So, you're saying that it's for you to okay that I can leave, right? Not do that one part? Like, he could, like... Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead. Yeah, I'm gonna join Hawk for the moment. Yeah. No, Jory is not the following. Whatchamacallit? Well, wait, Hawk, invite me, please, before, because I don't even want to lose all these beautiful medkits that I have here, and then I don't want to lose this stuff. Well, whatever, let's go then. Let's go then. Just that one thing that I hate is the big guy. Yeah.
¿Quién es? ¿Quién anda ahí?
Calma, doctor. Soy yo.
Crane. Gracias a Dios. Escucha. Es importante.
He encontrado a Ciri.
Okay, I think how I did it last time is it was unlike one, I did it with one of my friends. He got it mad, and then I was holding the little thing container. He smashed, and then I threw the container, and then it blows up.
Levántenlo.
Oh, por Dios, doctor.
Eres un lobo con piel de cordero. ¿Sabes? En la ciudad de las mentiras, eres el mayor mentiroso.
¿De qué estás hablando? ¡Contéstame, hijo de puta!
Eso. Pierde el control. Los americanos son únicos para eso.
Si yo...
No está mal.
I don't get it why he kills his men. I don't get it why he kills his men. I don't get it. Oh. You guys ready? Big Dad is coming out of that big gift up there. Let me get this. Start punching them.
Get off.
Get off me, you filthy. You too. Ah! I'm gonna get this. This thing is a lot more lighter. Yeah. You know they're screaming Thor, right? I hear them. They keep saying Thor. Look, they're going. Look, see, they're doing it again. That's a big guy. I fought that big guy in a bridge in the Fallen DLC, and I found that guy here before. I've never seen him in Ultron, only in the Fallen. I'm gonna die. What the heck? You gonna help us, huh? Wait, you did keep our weapons? Wait, so you're telling me you have your weapons with you right now? You do? Bro, we're gonna kill that boss really damn easy. Yeah, he could just keep throwing the arrows, the explosive ones.
Lástima que para entonces seas un fiambre. ¿Es la primera vez que intentas controlar tu triste destino, Crane? Demasiado tarde, me temo. ¡Impresionante! Para ser un fiambre con patas.
He's gonna steal. Oh yeah, you're gonna shoot the arrows. Are you? Thor's coming. How do they make him go back in though? Hey, throw that, and throw the, oh damn, look at his damage. No, he's high on weed. That's what he's on. He's high on weed.
Esto solo alargará lo inevitable, pero intenta aprovecharlo cuanto puedas. Que no digan que nunca te di nada, Crane.
Where's the freaking meth kit?
Tus habilidades ya no me sorprenden, Crane. El SAI sabe elegir a sus agentes.
Oh, estoy chingado.
¡Bajen la plataforma! Suelta el arma. El caos, Crane, es el verdadero orden de las cosas. Y hacer como que no es una estupidez. Deja que te lo demuestre. Basham, ¿me recibes?
Alto y claro.
Publica el archivo.
Enseguida, señor. Y listo, ya está enviado.
¡Maníaco! Acabas de condenar a miles de personas inocentes. ¡Eso es lo que consigues con tu puto caos!
No sabes lo que contenía el archivo, ¿verdad, Crane? Me estás dando la razón. El SAI planea utilizar el virus como arma, no curarlo. A ellos solo les interesan los beneficios, no las vidas humanas. Y al seguir sus reglas y leyes, te has convertido en su marioneta. Penoso. Bien. Mátenlo.
Doctor, es hora de salir de aquí.
Crane, salva a esta gente. No se merecen esto.
Tú, dame esa antorcha.
¡Crane!
¿A qué esperas, idiota? ¡Dispárale!
Adiós, doctor.
If we don't run, fast, we're gonna get raped.
¡Cabrón!
¡Maldito!
I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I don't know. I think so. Yeah. Yep.
Thank God they didn't rape us back there.
He encontrado una forma de salir de la arena y ahora tengo que volver con Brecken cagando leches. Pero Cere ha muerto. Lo bueno es que dijo que le dio los paquetes de investigación a Jade antes de que
just know that you might have several holes in your body.
Así que aún hay un rayo de esperanza para conseguir la cura.
Oh my God, this guy.
¡Híjole! ¡Está empeorando!
Hey, blame it on him. He was smoking weed. He was smoking weed and meth.
Siguen la mitad de los hombres de Rice. No sé qué has hecho, pero están empabronados.
Tengo que hablar con Jade. Ceren le dio los datos.
Crane, Crane. Aquí tienes tu equipo. Toma. Karim te manda recuerdos.
Dale las gracias de mi parte.
Wait, why the hawk left? Get all my freaking shit out of here. Cool. Alright, I already have all my stuff in. I'm dead. I'm a sock collector, baby. I'm dead. Let me see. Take this shit off and put my baby over here. What's up, Spike? You got me this random shit. Appreciate that. Wait, let me see what this guy has for me. Damn, 21,000 for this little piece of crap. Wow. Hey, I'm gonna go check out that big daddy over there.
Wait, what? How do you have a skin? That ain't me. Wait, what? Wait. How fuck off.
Holy god.
Well, bro, get ready to go to Sector Zero or Old Town. Oh yeah, let me see all the stuff that I have. We don't smoke weed, guys. Damn, from like 5,000, I'm all the way up to freaking 51,000. All this random stuff I don't even use. Nah, we're not even moving. Boy! I have... No way. I have $344,000. I don't know. I just bought random shit.
Green, una cosa más, amigo. ¿Te acuerdas de la chica del sector cero, Troy?
Bueno, sí. Hablé con ella cuando restauré las comunicaciones por radio.
Deberías hablar con ella cuando llegues.
Sí, buena idea. Gracias, Brecken.
Cuídate.
Also, oh yeah, remember that house that I told you that we were gonna get and then out of nowhere there's gonna be a- That random- What I like is the freaking medkits, dude. They never waste. Bro, I opened this box and I don't know where I freaking see a zombie hand. Do not pass go. Collect first $200. See, told you, this is the guy that we're gonna talk to right now.
Estoy buscando a los salvadores.
No sé de qué me estás hablando.
Soy uno de los hombres de Brecken, de la torre.
Me da igual de dónde seas.
Vete a la chingada, o dejaré de ser tan educado.
Sé que están sacando a gente de los barrios bajos a escondidas. Ayudaron a una chica, Jade.
Creo que será mejor que te largues de aquí.
Escúchame. Herí a Rice y ahora me persigue su banda al completo. Me vendría bien un poco de ayuda.
¿Tú?
Y ahora tengo que llegar al sector cero.
¿Cómo te llamas?
Crane.
Bien, Crane. Te vas a llevar una gran decepción si piensas que yendo al sector cero escaparás de Rice. Pero espera aquí.
Aquí hay un tipo que dice que le cortó la mano a Rice. Crane. Sí, eso dijo. ¿En serio? ¿Estás seguro? Ajá, sí. Entendido.
Ven aquí. Te llevaremos al otro lado.
¿Cuándo?
Ahora mismo.
¿Y ahí del pago?
Lo que le hiciste a Rice es más que suficiente pago para nosotros. Ve al túnel derrumbado que llevaba a la ciudad vieja. Llama a la puerta que conduce a las alcantarillas. Alguien se ocupará de ti.
Lo haré, gracias.
No, cuate. Gracias a ti.
Wow, you just scared the shit out of me. Oh! See you guys later. Is it this one or are we wrong? Oh yeah, we're going. Oh. I'm too shitty. Holy crap, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. I was about to fall right now. Wait. Let me check how far you guys are. Hold on. Let me check. Oh, okay, yeah, here. Oh, it's over here now. We're all here already. We're all here already.
Me reuní con Zeng. Al principio se negaba a hablar conmigo, pero cuando mencioné lo que le hice a Rice, los salvadores decidieron echarme una mano. Me ayudarán a alcanzar el sector cero.
Soy Hassan. Yo te ayudaré a cambiar de ambiente.
¿También pasaste a Jade?
¿Quién?
Es de por aquí. Pelo oscuro, guapa, dura de pelar.
Quizá, no lo sé. No...
Come on. Come on, guys. Stop. Walk. Look at... I need these. Let's get high on these guys. Ooh. You're gonna smoke up too many algae tonight.
Adelante, te quedas solo. La ruta está marcada. Estaré en contacto por radio. Ha sido un placer, amigo.
Solo pueden pasar de uno en uno. Y este hombre va primero.
Pero acaba de llegar. Nosotros llevamos aquí horas.
Yo no dicto las normas. Esperen aquí.
Fuck. The fuck. Let's open these up, let's see what we can find. Up my butt. Imagine, dude, instead of like being like this, imagine this guy gets here a lot more faster and he just starts dropping everything. All this stuff of ammo thing. Oh, wait. What? Where are we supposed to go? Oh, okay. Yeah, that fast, that quickly. This thing really easy.
Lo que tuve que hacer, ¿qué puedo decir? El mundo es un lugar despiadado.
But now we're gonna, me and Hawk are gonna freaking penetrate these guys through the walls. Yes, me and Hawk might have to take down these big guys. They're gonna be right here with us right now.
Todo el mundo que se aleje de los salvadores.
Hey, do you guys want to do a quarantine zone right now?
No escapo de la emboscada.
Vaya desmadre. Espero que estés bien. No olvides contactar con Troy cuando llegues al sector cero.
Quarantine zone. Sí. That's like you're gonna find
Eso
big time a ton
pensado.
Of zombies and you can
Crucemos
get a lot of loot.
Dedos. Malditos salvadores. Los muy cerdos colaboran con Rice. Me emboscaron, pero pude escapar por los
Hey,
pelos.
Oh, and they give you a lot of XP
Eso
too.
Eso pasa por confiar en la gente.
Yeah. Now the only thing I'm gonna tell you: be careful with the tiny little freaking annoying ass squeakers. If you alarm one, the whole entire crew will just jump onto you. And believe me, zombies will rape you up to this point.
En fin, vamos allá.
Oh, and there's another map that I like doing, that thing, Nightmare. Oh my god.
Maldita sea. Bueno, es hora de echar un vistazo.
Troy, al habla Crane, ¿me recibes?
¿Crane? Qué alegría oírte. ¿En qué puedo ayudarte?
Estoy por tu zona ahora mismo y me encantaría que nos viéramos. ¿Dónde puedo encontrarte?
¿Estás aquí? ¿En el sector cero? ¡Perfecto! ¿Ves un par de torres? Una más alta que la otra, con andamios. Las llamamos nuestra guardilla. Ve hacia ellas, te estaremos esperando.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get high on these
Doctor
later.
Camden, ¿me recibe? Aquí Crane. Camden, ¿me oye?
Crane, sí, le oigo.
Estoy en el sector cero. ¿Está Jade con usted?
¡Ay, no!
Aún no ha podido llegar hasta mí. No es fácil, ya sabe. Tuve que aislarme del exterior por los matones de Rice.
Ahora que lo menciona, ¿está usted bien, doctor?
Atrapado en mi laboratorio, pero a salvo. ¿Viene para acá?
Aún no, doctor. Tengo que encontrar a Jade y recuperar la investigación de Cere. Después iré a buscarle.
Bien, aquí le espero. Mucha suerte, Crane.
Fuck, I'm going down. I'm gonna electrocute these on these pricks.
Sí, el mismo.
Conocerte. Soy Sabe. Si necesitas cualquier apaño informático, yo te ayudo. Casi he logrado romper el bloqueo de las comunicaciones. Ven, saluda a Troy.
Soy Kyle Crane. Me alegro de poder ponerle cara a tu voz.
Ah,
Estás buscando a Jade Ademar, ¿no?
Sí, sí. ¿La has visto? ¿Tienes idea de dónde está?
Jade, soy Troy. ¿Me recibes?
Te recibo, Troy.
Jade, soy Crane. Escucha, sé que vas a ver al Dr. Camden, pero su clínica está rodeada de zombies y matones de raíz. Deja que vaya a ayudarte.
Crane, aléjate de mí.
Oh, my God.
Lo único que veo es a mi hermano.
Por favor, escúchame. Verás, el Sai...
This thing laggy, legit. My thing is lagging hardcore.
Crane, aquí Troy.
Adelante, Troy.
Estábamos hablando sobre cómo eliminar las interferencias de la radio. Y Sabi ha tenido una idea. Él se encargará de...
¿Jade? ¿Jade? ¿Estás aquí?
¿Quién eres? ¿Qué quién?
I wanna rape you.
Ni rastro de Jade.
¿Trato hecho?
¿Ah? Ah, me? Hold on. I'm getting rid of some stuff on one. Now let me upgrade it. Hold on. Okay.
Da igual lo que busques. Seguro que lo tengo.
I'm almost done. I'm away. There you go. I'm done.
Sí, ¿puedes ayudarme? Estoy buscando a una joven, pelo oscuro, menuda, con mecha corta. Se llama Jade Ademar.
Wait, what? Where's Volta Tissue? Oh, damn.
Oye,
I know.
Una cosa más. Ese hombre es capaz de convertir una pistola de juguete en un obús.
Hey, I found a quarantine zone. Let's go to it. I put in the marker. Come on, let's go. Don't die, though. They will rape you, though.
Jade, soy Crane. ¿Me recibes? Jade, ¿puedes oírme?
Nada.
Troy, soy Crane. ¿Me recibes?
Crane, estaba a punto de contactar contigo. Sabi ha arreglado lo de las interferencias y será mejor que vuelvas aquí de inmediato. Tienes que ver esto.
¿Qué? ¿Qué tengo que ver?
Lo que ha ocurrido fuera. Tienes que verlo con tus propios...
Yeah, ton of times. Come on, guys, let's go to the quarantine zone. Yo, my thing laggy though. Hey, I'm here already. Come on. It tells me that that all the members must have the DLC. Holy crap. Leon.
Spike, aquí Crane. Aquí hay un edificio precintado con cinta de cuarentena. ¿Sabes lo que es?
Claro. Estás contemplando la zona cero de cuarentena original. Cuando comenzó el brote, trasladaron allí a los primeros infectados desde los hospitales, pero las cosas se torcieron muy rápido y abandonaron el edificio. Está hasta arriba. Bien de suministros. Ni siquiera...
Hey, where are you guys at? Oh, that quarantine zone. Okay, I marked another one on my way. Like I said, be careful if not they're gonna rape you. See? I hear him. No. I see him and I hear him. I don't never want to touch him. The little kid crying. I hate that zombie. Yeah, I call him the squeaker. How can we get up there though?
Oh my god, he's inside this room. Cover me. You got what? Hold on, where are you? Hold on, where? Oh. I don't even know what that thing is for. Oh. No, I'll give it to you then. Oh. Oh, you guys up there. Get down here. It's down here. It's down here. Yes. Right there. Chick Carter. The sound is coming from in there. No, it's not in here. Oh, tomahawks. Nice. I already opened mine. Ooh! Baseball bat, no. Nah. I really wonder where that thing is. Hey guys, privacy in here, I'm taking a crap. Thank you. Wow, we cannot find it. Where the heck did you find that thing? That thing was so hidden.
He contactado con Jade y le he contado que trabajaba para el SAI. Ahora no me habla, pero Troy me ha dicho dónde puedo encontrarla.
Hey guys, can you guys find me some police vans? I wanna find myself some police vans. I need to find myself some police vans. Don't let the zombies rape me. Don't let the zombies hurt me though. Oh no. Pues si vamos a volver a hacer camping aquí. Por la vega. Holy crap. Oh, Sunny Wagger. Every fast travel, let's go. Let's get out of here and maybe do this again. Come on. Let's go. Wait, I'll be right back, guys. I'm back, guys. Birds falling down from the sky. Comment down below what's your name watching Lushroom. Hold on. First, let me burn them. Let me make some hot dogs down there. Hold on. I can make how many you want, but I need the materials for them. I'll give them all to you. Big time. Huh? I want a grenade. Me. Hey, look at me, guys. Oh, this.
Double kill.
Mine. Freak you. Oh my god. Can you hit out already? Thank you. Do you guys want to go ahead and play the hunter in this thing? No, like us four against a hunter. Us four against a hunter. Night time. Crap. You saw that random zombie fall out of the roof. my god, you guys. Come on, guys. Get over here. Did I have a lot of freaking money? No, I want to be the hunter. I want to be the hunter.
Crane, qué gusto verte de nuevo.
¿Spike? ¡Caray! ¿Cómo has llegado aquí?
No fue fácil.
Gracias, Spike.
Me. How do I work this thing out? Hey, what do you mean? Oh, you're gonna be host? Okay, I'll join you. Just, I cannot join into the party, so I'm gonna try to join through the game. Wait, but invite us. We cannot join like that. It doesn't let me to the port. Okay, there you go. Tilita, 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 tilita. Hey, Daddy, where's my Krabby Patty? Oh my god, this thing ain't even loading. We hot combiners though. Like, I think I know why it's not letting me join you. Hold on, I'll be right back.